you cannot build goodwill. You have to exude goodwill. If you offer it to everybody, then it comes back to you in many ways. But you don't worry whether it comes back to you or not. This should be your way of living. This should be a way of being, that you naturally include everybody in everything that you are. Some will respond, some will not respond, and it's fine, it's their choice. But as far as you're concerned, there's no choice. You have fallen in love with everybody. For them, they can choose still, but after some time, they'll lose their choice. They'll have no choice. If you continue to be like this, you will see after some time, they have no choice at all. Initially, they act like they have a choice, but after a while, they'll have no choice. So don't try to build goodwill. See, when I say fall in love with something, all I'm saying is, what you refer to as love is just a certain pleasantness of your emotion. Emotion is a very powerful thing. Though people talk all intellectual nonsense, still world is driven by human emotion. People that you have never set your eyes upon, they are the people you are in love with. You are in love with people that you have never seen, because that is the nature of your emotion. So emotion is a powerful tool. So if you can manage a steady sweetness of your emotion, you are in love with everything around you. If you are like this, people can't help it. They'll fall. This is not a trick. This is a way of being. This is an intelligent way to exist. Because whether they fall in love with you or not, your life is very pleasant and sweet. Whether somebody loves you or not doesn't make a difference. It is just that you are loving that makes your life very pleasant. So goodwill, there is no trick to build goodwill. That is called cunning, you know. There is no trick. You just be like this. Those who respond will respond, those who don't, don't. What is the problem?